push it that way.
Here we are, guys. Look at that beauty behind us. Very nice. Hotel, restaurant. Beast. Cool. See you on the inside. And we are in. Yeah. Hotel.
Gondola.
Stuff. Look at that stained glass. We dropped down there. What do you call it? It's Pegasus, is it? Or is that the something else?
I didn't know if that was like a griffin.
Griffin door, that's it, isn't it?
Griffin door?
Griffin.
Griffin. Griffin door's fucking.
There's an eagle in it. Somewhere.
Philosopher's Stone.
What's this into the kitchens?
On the way out, well, that's that bloody man if he's all right.
Yeah. How many curries got cooked in here? What's that? Safety data sheets. Install checklist. What's the date on that? 06.
And that man, all that is in the social club, he said he's been here for years.
Make
he used to come when he was younger lad.
Some foul files. It's a fridge. That's it, it's a fridge that. It's better to go away.
Did you hear that bags rustling?
Yeah. Remember that homeless guy stashing his stuff? Got all them cassette tapes. Do you even know what they are, man?
What?
Cassette tapes.
Donny Osmond's. Hey, what is that old building?
Yeah, I was just looking at that. Looks like they done it.
Do you know what? Look at that picture. I don't know if it is, but that looks like old Fred Dibner's house. It does. Six miles, Chelsea Flower Show. Pretty blue bells.
That's the main bit.
I Beautiful, isn't it? Sat down.
Beautiful.
Spaghetti carbonara.
Beautiful, missing concrete floor, isn't it? It's on fire. A bit of a fire. Drawing table, innit?
Fancy, innit?
Decent, innit?
Need some artwork.
Got the ceiling roses. It's just an artist, then.
Nice bit of design, innit? It's nice.
No stairs though. Yeah. Yeah, we had risen upstairs.
Oh,
dodgy. Another one of them book out, okay.
Look at that.
Cupids.
Cupids? I've got a cherub on it.
Cherubs.
Cherubins.
Cherubs. That's underneath the table, that. That poster.
Fancy, isn't it? What is it? What is it there?
Some bits and bobs in the... That's decent. Could be hatches. That's the front door. Exit. Oh, there's the stairs. I don't know, this fancy dresser. Looks not Chinese-y. Got that sort of feel on it. Reckon, or
fancy,
Indian, yeah. Indian style.
I don't know. It's just,
it's nice.
It's nice, isn't it? Yeah, it's not. It's not bloody. Why is this crap? Is it though? Yeah. Anyway, got a couple of Buddhas in there.
It's decent. This. Some decent bits. Considering I've trashed it as well.
Just a little bit on it, we'll pop showers again.
Yeah.
Pop film that, folks.
Yeah.
Pop film that.
Yeah,
it was a bit of respect, mate.
It was an homeless guy sleeping outside. We just walked past it. Whoa, shit, the bed, that fucking gave me a heart attack.
What?
What's she, a drop?
Fucking hell.
It's a good cellar.
What? Bathroom's in the cellar.
Bathroom's in the cellar. Well, I was then touching my head. The light.
What are you,
Yeah. So we've got a cellar as well.
Don't go near that edge.
Let's find the cellar. I should go up first. Some scares looks a bit iffy diffy. I've been through it. But there's a cellar stairs. I didn't fancy this when it opened. It's a nice towel, a nice towel work. Sweet. I should go down.
It's up to you, I need to. You got a spare light?
Light. Cellar.
first, then we'll go up. Looks like this. Got that feeling I'm going to walk on into something.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Or someone.
Yeah.
That's fancy.
It's real like this. That's it down here.
By the room.
That's all flooded outside. That's in crawl space.
Hey, look what Dorothy and Sandra did. Two blind ladies walked 870 miles with guard dogs.
Yeah,
that's unbelievable. Yeah. That. Big up to Dorothy and Sandra, folks.
Oh, you see that clap set? That's where the bathroom was.
What the hand of that?
That's in the bar. Look at that. Little fucking silver goblet.
I can't see, you've got a torch in there. Hey, look at that.
Ding.
Is that your cherry lamberry?
Yeah, it's got a metal gate on it as well. For cherry lamborghini. Yeah, that's it. That's it, down here.
Do you know them? They were fire extinguishers,
yeah. Yeah. That's it then. A little dinky cellar. Thought it was going to be bigger than that.
Watch your careful upstairs.
Ew, that was soggy. Stairs are a bit iffy, watch.
Whoa,
stairs are a bit at it.
What?
More stairs.
Whoa,
just watch where you're going.
It's making noises.
It's got a vibe on it.
Isn't
it? Yeah. It's got that eerie vibe. That might be
too. Door shut like 10 seconds long in the mint, so.
I can't go in there.
No, you can see down.
I can see the downstairs. It's a big tiny little kitchen.
I'll just start doing that. I'm safe.
Oh, look at that. Look at that pillar. Not pillar. It's like a sundial.
Thanks,
sir. Couch. Some nice little features though. Even that around the window. It's clear. That's the main road. That's the saving edge. Whoa. Oh, I felt that floor creep then below my feet. And Bob's and it's got the decay.
Oh, you'll go film. Not only be staring at a fucking
twin beds.
Cut some off bottom.
Yeah. Rick Mill and Richie's bed.
Richie and Eddie?
Yeah. A few flight. It goes on. My word, it's huge. Office. There you go. Gondola Hotel and Restaurant.
2005
paper. Hey, what's that? What is that? Secret stairway. Them stairs we just walked up, it's underneath them.
Is it?
Yeah. Proper there. Some loads of shit down here. Oh, some beer cans under there as well. Some special brews.
Oh, someone's been.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, but it's alright. See that floor bending? Cobwebs. Showing the sheep.
Looking a bit sheepish, Barbara. Go around that newspaper, look at top headline. It's called The Survivor. Share that tip for us.
A bit. Sit on this big corridor. This looks massive, don't you? Look at it. Rooms 1 to 10 this way and reception. Whoa.
Is it clear? What?
It's massive.
It's like a hotel. It is really, isn't it? Yeah. It's
your
hotel restaurant.
It's got 10 rooms down here.
Just be careful though. Yeah. You don't find out bloody now, do you?
Some beds. Can I make a bed up?
Someone's been sleeping makeshift bed.
Why not though? If I was that guy outside, I'd have been in here.
It's a shame, it's a sad. It's a sad state of affairs, pal.
Mm.
It shouldn't be going on in this day and age. You know?
We've just come from that way, haven't we? So, Mascala.
Mascala, I'm not sure.
They've probably got to be same rooms. Yeah, like that. Yeah, fucking books and that on the bed. Drinks on the ship, the barbell. The barbell. I've got a whiff of beer then. A whiff of booze. The air dryer's still here. So that's there.
above where that guy was. Above that guy, around that arch.
It's going to be a decent size
video,
this.
Mm. Oh, dead end. There's some more stairs there as well. Big room. Some bobs on the bed.
Some bobs on the windowsill.
Yeah, someone's been staying in them, haven't they? But, oh, wouldn't there? If she was on the street, tell them what's the matter for you.
It's all right. You just got to go out, you don't know what you're going to walk in on.
I don't
know
if Debbie
does
that.
Not safe.
Yeah.
Safe.
It's
not a chub, is it?
It's not a chub.
It's a sink.
A sink. A fridge. Safe sink fridge. Big room. Shower room or something.
Bathroom.
Smashed up TV. Linen closet. Yeah. See if you look at iron.
Old Phillips.
Old Phillips, bad boy.
Spare pillows and blankets.
Mm.
That one there,
full of chocolate. Hot tub in there. Oh, big corner, man. With boiling in it.
A couple of look, that. Couple of the old fats.
Get up, couch.
Steady over there with chainsaw, guy.
Still got that bit there as well. So we haven't been in there, have we? So we still got that. Have they been there? I don't know. Very simple for it. Dunware.
Bring your coffees up.
Electric one.
Coffees and... teas and
things. Yeah, look all that, isn't it?
Fruit balls and porridge.
Okay, yeah, that as well. I thought it was a door. It is, but it's off the front.
A little bit of an antique there.
Yeah, I've got a wallpaper in this room. The ironing board. I've got an ironing board with the thing on it.
Oh, yeah.
The heating thing.
Look at that.
Get the old Phillips warmed up. Oh, I'm just going to get a little sitting bit there.
Oh, done it.
Yeah.
Weird, isn't it?
Mm.
Very,
Yeah, it's weird, this one.
Very old, indeed.
Smart, though. It's beginning of art. It's like this evening, isn't it?
I tell you something, you think that's bad? I bet they're seeing loads of shit in each town.
Oh, yeah.
Loads of my shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I can feel it squashing under my feet.
Bucket.
That's just a thing in there anyway, isn't it? Star room and a fire exit. little bedroom, big bedroom.
Did you book that room?
Did I book that room?
Did you book it?
Penis room. So them rooms.
Don't worry.
Not
breaking your legs, you've got to drown me,
haven't you? Yeah, I'm going to risk it. Because that snap there, that one snap there. No, I am going to go down there.
It's Airbex, it's not Jackass.
Yeah, before we inspect the cellar.
I've seen a video
of that, I've only ever seen it before, so... I'm just going to go down them stairs at the end. And I think that might be it.
What are the black and white stickers
for anyway? Yeah, it's something to do with the demolition or something, I believe. 100% sure, like, where was them stairs? Could be. Yeah, back to reception.
There's stickers there,
pal.
Some stickers at the top.
Stickers. Oh, T420 Tom. There you go, buddy. Found one, first time I ever found one of Tom's. Nice one.
Stickers.
Is it a little bath?
Ground floor, is it?
Pub quiz.
Yeah, who's there? No questions to it. No, go on. Can I get the other way then? Shires. Isn't the Shires?
Reception.
Sleeping back in there.
Oh yeah.
Got a floor, dude.
That's it, folks. It's a photo tell. I found a photo album. We were used to this when it was first getting done. Let's go.
Oh, my God, what's wrong with it?
Yeah, just look at that. It's a stamp, the hotel stamp. See if it still works. No, there's no ink on it. Don't want to use blows. Yeah, awesome. And the receptionist, Matthew.
Cash number six, please. You know it kicked off in here every Friday.
Right? Yeah, Derby, please.
Derby, please. Stand by. Someone's had six Kezzy Silpers.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, nice one, guys. Take some photos. See you on the next.
See you.